the first way to lose a man. You met a charming fellow and you're out for a spin. The motor fails and he just wears a helpless grin. Don't bat your eyes and say, what a romantic spot we're in. Just leap out, crawl under the car, say it was the gasket, and fix it in 2 seconds flat with a bobby pin. That's a good way to lose a man. He takes you to a baseball game, you sit knee to knee. He says, the next man up at bat will bunt, you'll see. Don't say, ooh, what's a bunt? This game's too hard for little me. Just say, bunt, are you nuts? With one man out and two men on base and the left-handed batter coming in, and walk right into a triple play, same as they did in the fifth game of the World Series in 1923. That's a sure way to lose a man. A sure, 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 sure way to lose a man. A splendid way to lose a man. Just throw your knowledge in his face, he'll never try for second base. 98 ways to go. The third way to lose a man. The lifeguard at the beach, whom all the girlies adore, swims bravely out to save you through the ocean's roar. Don't say, ooh, thanks, I would have drowned in just 1 second or more. Just push his head underwater, say last one in is a rotten egg, and race him back to shore. That's a swell way to lose a man. You found your perfect mate and it's been love from the start. He whispers, you're the one to who I give my heart. Don't say, I love you too, my dear. Let's never, never part. Yes, say, I'm afraid you made a grammatical error. It isn't to who I give my heart, it's to whom I give my heart. You see, with the use of the preposition to, who becomes the indirect object, thus making the use of whom imperative, which I could easily show you by drawing a very simple chart. That's a fine way to lose a man. A fine, 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 fine way to lose a man. A dandy way to lose a man. Just be more well-informed than he. You'll never hear, oh, promise me. Just show him where his grammar errs. Then mark your towels, hers and hers. Yes, girls, you too can lose your man if you will use rules, show us plan. 100 easy ways.